then after that I have chem calc, and then I have an interview for like an officer application, but we'll see how that goes. Hi vlog! We just finished our second sweet treat of the day, and now we're gonna go study, and we're looking at more cookies. I kind of want a cookie now, but I already had like a brownie and chia pudding and a bite of baklava.
Cookie for dinner.
Girl dinner. I just had dinner with some people. I got this ice cream to bring back to my dorm freezer, but I did chem homework for like 3 hours. I also did my like interview thing and I got the position, so I'm happy about that. Right now I'm doing my laundry because today I just went to the gym in the morning and then I did like a VSA social event, but like I just like checked that dryer and the lint is still there. Like I don't get why people don't take out the lint. It's not that hard. You just do it at the end. I might go to a party later. I'm not sure. It's Taylor Swift theme, so that's the only reason why I'm like iffy about it. I'm like, yeah, but I'll update you guys. And we start each other's fires. We just know that we'll be alright. Even though we kicked out the party, cause we both hate everybody. We're the ones they wanna be like. So today is Wednesday, so I have lab, but I also have a huge gap in between my calc lecture and then my chem lab. So I went to Latitude and I got lunch and did some studying, and now I'm in the engineering building because I need to see a TA for my CS class because I'm struggling because it takes me like hours to do the homework, which I still haven't even done, and then I have like questions about certain things that the professor wants us to do. So I'm gonna do that for like half an hour and then I'm gonna go to my lab, and then I have a couple club meetings. Say hi.
Hi guys, we just finished our midterm. That shit was light work, so I hope it stays that way for my grade.
We just finished this STEM career fair. We got hats and t-shirts. No one's gonna hire us because we're freshmen, but it's fine. We just went to see and it was kind of fun, but it was kind of crowded. Like people were like talking, like trying to get hired. And I'm like, Diego fits in every role because he's engineering. And everyone's like looking for an engineer. There's so many construction companies. And I was just like, oh. Hi vlog, I just finished my last class of the day, so I'm back in my dorm, and I stopped by the dining hall because there were a bunch of tables outside giving out like free stuff, so I got Aggie Passport, cutting board because I followed their TikTok, and then candy. Yeah, so now I'm just gonna study for calc tomorrow because I have a midterm again. I just finished applying to a couple of jobs. Most likely won't take freshmen, but it's fine. It doesn't hurt to try. Got dinner, and I think I'm gonna head to the gym, study for calc because my midterm is tomorrow. And even though I did calc in high school, I still feel like there's always like slip ups where I can like get something wrong. And hopefully I'll sleep before 1 a.m. But yeah, that's gonna be my day. Out in the jungle, and I don't wanna be Vlog. We're going to the farmer's market today and we're with Alyssa and Faith, and yeah, we're gonna go shopping. We just got some peeps. I got coffee. I got the iced pumpkin latte because it's like fall. What'd you get?
A green tea.
Ooh. Okay, that was slightly embarrassing, but I just dropped my croissant and now we're gonna go to the farmer's market and look at some stuff. I don't think we're gonna buy anything though because we can't really like do something to cook because we don't cook.
Good.
vlog. It's about like 5 something right now. Going to a VSA event. It's like we're watching the sunset at the top of the parking lot, but I'm going by myself. But my friend can't make it, so wish me luck as I climb up all of these stairs. I'm kind of tired, even though I walk up the stairs every day. But yeah, hopefully it goes well. So the VSA event was a success. I would say it was pretty fun. Me and my house danced to Super Shy by NewJeans so we could get some extra points. And then me and some other people went to go get boba. And then now I'm going to bike over to Diego's dorm because we're gonna watch White Chicks because he's never seen it before and I've never seen it before. And his roommate just got a TV. Yeah, that's what we're doing right now.